like 7, I don't give a crap, I don't like 7. It's just another fucking 6. So I can make it through 1, no problem. I can make it through 4, no problem. And 2, another fucking 3. Or it's too fucking hard to get past in 1 fucking life. It's like, it's not even fucking fair. How ridiculous this game is. This is even real. This game is so fucking hard. This is not even fucking real. And if I can beat level 5 in one shot, that'll help too. I know for a fact I can't do that because of the game that I'm not doing. Done. Can beat level 5. When I beat this game on my own in 5 lives, I didn't die at once on levels 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. But I only made it with 3 lives left, because I died twice, I think, on level 7. I knew it was level 4. I'm not sure anymore. Spike. And she was like, no, it was on top of her. That's the fucking end. That's the fucking end. I beat this fucking bitch ass game. Because I hate you. Two more fucking levels. This is all TV Motocross and news. Not TV Motocross. One sucks, but one of this is a bumpy road and news. Just tapping the up arrow to skip by it. No, because the entire thing is just you tapping up out of the butt. It's stupid, but like, you don't have the movability of TG Motocross 1, of TG Motocross 3. You don't like flip as fast, so The entire time I'm just like stretching to get by. Mm-hmm.